G'day everyone, welcome to another edition of What's New in EDU. If you want to learn all about the new updates, tips and tricks, then you are in the right spot. Today we're talking about game-based learning. We know that learning can be done best when you don't think you're even learning, and Minecraft, it's not just one of the most popular video games in history, it's also revolutionising education. We're going to go and speak to Minu about an adventure I'm really excited about in Minecraft Education Edition.
Thanks, Mark. It's time to bring one of the most iconic games to life and reimagine it as a Minecraft world. Partnering with Houghton Mifflin Harcourt, Minecraft Education is proud to deliver the Oregon Trail experience to educators and students around the world. Classrooms can now play through the entire Oregon Trail experience in Minecraft, from Independence, Missouri to the Oregon coast. We even have 15 lessons from art to history, from literacy to math, to use as you travel along the trail. Check out the Oregon Trail experience at aka.ms/oregontrail.
Oregon Trail and Minecraft together as one? I can hardly wait. And we've got many other great gaming tools out there, and they can be found on our Microsoft Educator community page under the Science of Gaming section. If you ever have questions over these tools or other tools, or your students want to show us something amazing or ask us really hard questions, you can connect with us over Skype. You'll find the details below to help you there. Now events, let's talk about what's coming up. On October the 17th, tune in with us Microsofties for a TWEETMEET event and meet innovative educators from around the world for a full 1 hour on Twitter. And the hack is back. The Hack the Classroom event, a live, exciting online event designed to show you what's possible and to ignite innovative ideas. So let's kick it over to Mike now to get some latest updates about Office 365 for Education.
Hey everyone, we're here to talk about the Office 365 Education updates. Number one, the line focus feature helps focus the text in learning tools. Also, we've brought learning tools right into the Word desktop so it's available to everyone using Word. Number two, we brought guest access into Teams for Education. So now you can bring in that outside guest lecturer, or if you're in a PLC, you can bring in someone from a different PLC into yours. Number three, iPad updates for class notebooks. We now have the class notebook toolbar in iPads, and we've also brought stickers into iPads. And as a bonus for everyone, we have two new sticker packs, Dinosaur Sports and Unicorns. And be sure to check out the roller skating unicorn. See ya.
And that's it. Thanks for joining us this month on What's New in EDU. Check out our blog for more details and links to everything you've heard here today. And don't keep all this stuff to yourself. Share this episode with your fellow educators and administrators. I'm going to let the students wrap it up for us in a moment. If you want your students to help us on our next What's New in EDU, follow the link below and find more details.